Honorable sir, thank you, me, thank you, sir, allowing me to speak.
I'd
like to draw the kind attention of this august house that Mr. Sajal Kumar Kanjilal died on Saturday evening because he was trying to board the train and was on the platform outside when his hand got stuck. The door equipped with sensor is believed to have malfunctioned. What happened that fateful days was no accident. It was the great negligence on the part of Calcutta Metro and stepmotherly attitude of the Railway Ministry. What happened could have been averted, a life lost in vain. Sir, our Honorable Chief Minister has provided all kind of assistance, including state government's job, to the victim's family who lost his life in the avoidable metro mishap. We all know passenger safety has long been compromised in Calcutta Metro due to lack of availability of fund. Though the Railway Ministry is well aware that Calcutta Metro is one of the busiest and first metro in the country, yet no regular maintenance and upgrade in the metro infrastructure carried out periodically and systematically. Furthermore, West Bengal Fire Department in December 2018 had issued a notice to the Calcutta Metro Authority after safety measures were found to be inadequate, which fell on deaf ear. Sir, I would like to enlighten this august house that when our Honorable Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee was Railway Minister,
don't enlighten, throw light on the subject. What is it you want?
Zone for metro railways, try to introduce new buses.
Shantaji, that's not the way.
The
issue is you want to bring something to the notice of central government.
Sir, all these, therefore, I would like to draw the kind attention of the Honorable Union Minister that immediate allocation of fund to Calcutta Metro for urgent replacement and upgradation, including introduction of
advantage of getting back in what she said
of the Honorable Union Ministry that immediate allocation of fund to Calcutta Metro for urgent replacement and upgradation, including introduction of advanced technology coaches.